Greg Council, game number 7. He's seen a lot already. There's a ground ball to third. Herrera, there's one on the first. No. So they get Ross, two men out.
Yeah, Dexter Fowler pulled up about a third of the way to first base, and they're going to call interference. Going to call interference on Ross, and that ends the double play.
Yeah, Ross not happy about it. Joe Maddon wants to hear more about it. So, inning over. Interference. David Ross, bottom of the 10th, tied at 2.